You have to eat the dream. You have to sleep the dream. You have to dream the dream.
Strand Team family, look, I'm right back with another great video. If you're new to the Strand Team family, welcome to the Strand Team family. All we do over here is get gains. If you have any video suggestions or any video requests, all you gotta do is put them at the bottom and I promise you we're gonna make that video happen. Just like this video. I did a poll last week and I asked everybody, what type of workouts do you want for this week? Number one, it was chest and back. Number two, it was legs and abs. Number three, it was shoulders and traps. Listen, I just wanna give everybody out there that voted for legs and abs, you are becoming more and more game certified and strength team like every single day. I would have never thought that y'all to pick legs. Y'all know I love legs. That's probably my favorite day because it's the most humbling. So what we have today is we have legs and then like a killer ab workout immediately after. That is way too much talking, so let's jump straight into this workout. Now first exercise, we have the donkey calf raises. We have four total sets and we're gonna stay between 15 to 20 reps. Every single set, try to go heavier and heavier until you work up to like a heavy 15 rep max. Now my third and my fourth set, I could not get 15 reps because I went too heavy, and that's perfectly fine if you do the exact same thing. So what I did is, I think I got stuck at maybe like rep 8, so I just kind of like rested for maybe like 10 seconds, then I went right back in there without lowering the weight, kept the weight exactly the same, and I finished another 7 reps to make sure that I got my 15 total reps. I was only resting for like 1 minute, and just 4 sets in, my calves were crazy pumped. Now it's time for the real work. So our second exercise, we have the heavy barbell squats. We have 4 total sets, and this is how I want you to choose your weight. Your first set, choose a heavy and challenging weight for you to get 8 reps. My weight was 365 pounds. Now your second set, choose a heavy and challenging weight for you to get 6 reps. My weight was 385 pounds. Now your third set, choose a heavy and challenging weight for you to get 4 reps. My weight was 405 pounds. Now the fourth and final set, you're supposed to choose a heavy and challenging weight for you to get 2 reps. And honestly, I wrote down for my weight to be 425 pounds. But you know how it is sometimes, strength team. You go in the gym and everything just feels good. So I decided to go ahead and put 455 pounds on there. And I got it for 1 smooth rep. So within the next couple weeks, I'm gonna say it again. Within the next couple of weeks, you're gonna finally see me hit that big old 500 pound squat. I know that's not a lot to a lot of people out there. You got Larry Wells squat 900. You got all these crazy, but listen, for me, 500 pounds is like putting a house on my back and taking it all the way down to the ground and then moving it back up. So I'm excited that my strength is definitely where it is at. Now after we finish with that, we're gonna go ahead and put a whole lot more blood into our legs. So we're gonna follow it up with the leg press. All 3 sets, I want you to choose a heavy and challenging weight for you to get 15 reps. I want you to keep the reps going continuously. I don't want you to rep it and then stop at the top and maybe rest for a couple seconds. Keep the reps going nonstop. That way you're just gonna have one crazy pump. Now that still sounds kind of easy, right? Be honest, you know we can do better than that. Don't be sandbagging, we can do better than that. So that third and final set, after you get your 10 to 15 reps, it's gonna be a double drop set. So just like you're seeing in the video, you wanna do 10 to 15 reps, immediately take some weight off, get right back in there and do another 10 to 15 reps. I'm showing you on the screen so you can see that I'm doing this too. I'm not the type of trainer that's gonna make you do something that I'm not gonna go in there and do myself. I'll put myself through the punishment first, that way I can punish you afterwards because I know you're gonna make gains just like I am. Now immediately, after you get those 10 to 15 reps, you're gonna take some more weight off again and do another 10 to 15 reps. After this, your legs are fatigued. They are pumped. You already know that you are training legs. Now after finish with that, we can go ahead and do a little bit more work for our hamstrings. We have the barbell stiff leg deadlifts. If you like to do the dumbbells, that is perfectly fine. If you watch my videos, you see that I go back and forth. 1 week I'll do the dumbbells. The next week I'll do the barbell. Honestly, they're both great, so you can choose either which one that you want to use. But either way it goes, we're going to do 3 sets and we're going to do 10 reps. Like you see in the video, make sure you keep your back flat. Make sure you're going slow and controlled. Make sure you are keeping the weight in your heels. When you're coming down, think about pushing your hamstrings backwards. Don't just think about going straight down because you're going to work mainly just your back. Literally, when you're going down, think about pushing your hamstrings back. It's going to make that stretch so much more intense. Now, after finish with that, we have the lying leg curls. We have 3 sets, but they're all going to be drop sets. So just like you're seeing in the video, you're going to do 10 reps. Immediately after you do 10 reps, minimum rest. Go over there, lighten the weight up, maybe drop it 20 to 30 pounds, and go right back and do another 10 reps. Listen, ladies and gentlemen, your hamstrings are about to be crazy pumped. I mean, so pumped, it's like that level where you're getting close to catching a cramp, but it ain't really there, so you're kind of like iffy. You're going to have that feeling, I promise you, because you got to think, you just did the stiff leg deadlifts, now you're coming over here doing the lying leg curls, and you're doing drop sets on all three sets. Your hamstrings are about to be pumped. But like I said, we have three sets. All three sets are drop sets. So you're going to do 10 reps, drop the weight, 10 reps. Now you're going to rest for maybe like 1 to 2 minutes, and you're going to repeat that again for two more times for a total of three sets. And after we finish with that, we have the leg extensions. We have three sets, and we're going to do 10 plus 10. But to make this even more hard, even more challenging, even more gain certified, your first 10 reps, like you're sitting on the video, I want you to hold it at the top for 1 to 2 seconds while you are squeezing and contracting your quads as hard as possible. So you're going to do that for 10 reps. You're going to bring it up, squeeze, count 1, 2, come down, bring it back up, squeeze, hold it, count 1, 2. You're gonna do that for 10 reps. Immediately, with no rest at all, just like you're seeing me perform on the video. After you get 10 reps, now I just want you just to go over there and do 10 regular reps. Guys, your legs are about to be on fire. Do not cheat yourself. Like when you're getting to probably like your second and third set, by the time you come to like just 5 reps, you're gonna wanna quit, but do not quit. You have gains to get, so go ahead and push through it. It's just 1 set. 2 sets, 3 sets, and you're done. Do not quit. I know you can do it. Now, just to finish this off, we're gonna do one more exercise for our leg calves. We have the Smith Machine standing calf raises. We have 4 total sets, and we're gonna do 10 to 15 reps. Nothing fancy, guys. Just go as heavy as you can and keep your form as clean as possible. What I mean by that is go all the way down, get that deep stretch. Now stand up as far and as high as you possibly can on your tippy toes and squeeze and contract your leg calves, and then come down slow and controlled. Every single rep, that is what I want you to focus on. And that is it. This workout right here was gain certified. If you ask me for a workout, you best believe it's going to be the best of the best. I'm not going to let nobody's workouts be better than mine. I'm going to make sure that we are hitting everything that we are targeting, and that is exactly what we did. Now, I'm going to drop another video later on today. It's going to be your ab workout. I didn't want to put it in this video because it would have been too long. Then I would have had to rush it, and I don't want to do that. I want you to be able to see what I'm doing, understand why I'm doing it, and that way you can follow along and get them gains. But like I tell you, every single video, make sure you like this video, make sure you share this video, but at the end of the day, make sure you keep getting them gains.
You have to eat the dream, you have to sleep the dream, you have to dream the dream.